rock background, it's pretty hard to make dance music. At least that's what I find. And the first track will be like it's my test bed project to test my latency stuff. So it's called the Speeding Train. It's fully made with Synapse Effects. It's like 15 Synapse Effects plugins, which is done by Philippe Coelho. And I hope you enjoy it. And afterward, I'm going to do some more checks. Thank you.
Yes.